telling you we should split. What happens if the bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything!
Good.
Dark Knight Detective, is there a...
Avoiding the trial beneath Gotham Casino?
No, 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 no. Don't tell me.
I know. You're afraid.
Afraid of being beaten. Afraid of humiliation.
It might help, Detective, if you tried to think of it less like a failure and more like a sacrifice. Of yourself.
To me.
Finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
Oh. you, Batman!
Smash his face in!
Try not to hurt you too, little bat. I'm gonna smell.
I should locate the commander and shut this checkpoint down.
You think this is easy, Batman? Just wait until you get to me! Nero's got planned with that machine.
Tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science.
Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
Dark Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber. Batman, completely stumped. That's how I feel when I contemplate how long it's taken to beat you.
Can't leave Catwoman alone to choose the key. She'll die without my help.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Riddle me this. What has a cape, a cowl, and can't be trusted not to get you killed?
Okay. Time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.